if you're skipping Thanksgiving this year or if turkey super isn't your thing, have no fear. Plenty of chain restaurants will be open all day long. But before we give you all the details, be sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell so you don't miss out on any updates. Okay, so first things first, we all need our coffee fix in the morning. And yes, Starbucks and Dunkin' Donuts will both be open for business. If you're looking to pregame dinner with a quick fast food fix or escape from all the turkey to grab some french fries, you actually have a ton of options. Wendy's, Sonic, Popeyes, McDonald's, and Burger King will all be open. Honestly, if you've been dying to try the Popeyes chicken sandwich but haven't wanted to deal with the line, today could be the day. If you're looking for something fast but a different vibe, you can also go for Boston Market, Subway, Little Caesars, or Qdoba. Now, if you're panicking because your turkey exploded or some other kitchen disaster has ruined your meal, there are some restaurants open that will offer you a festive sit-down dinner. Fuca di Beppo, Fleming Steakhouse, Fogo de Chao, Hard Rock Cafe, Maggiano's, and Hooters will all be open. Now, some favorite chain restaurants that won't be open, so be sure to avoid, are Chili's, Chick-fil-A, Olive Garden, and Red Lobster. So there you have it. That's all the Turkey Day substitutions I have to share with you guys. Are you guys fans of Thanksgiving? Do you have any festive traditions you do every year? Let us know down in the comments. And before you go, be sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell. Then click right over here for another new video. As always, I'm your host, Fiona Zaring. You can follow me on socials at Fiona Zaring, and I'll see you guys next time.